This is hilarious. Cupcake still fighting with me. He got two guys fighting with me. They swear I'm talking low on the fire stick. This is cool. Okay, I'll stop
nobody
talking,
move,
CK.
Nobody get hurt. Nobody move, nobody get hurt.
You could let Cupcake know I ain't keyed up yet.
Like I said, nobody move, nobody get hurt.
Well, I hope I get to hear it.
You want to see Richie? He got a baby mushroom on my YouTube channel. You can see him in the water reaching for a dollar for his baby mushroom.
Turn the preamp on. I'm gonna turn the preamp on. No preamp. Preamp.
Yo, it's cops on every fucking corner, man. How could you hit this motherfucker? How could you do anything?
Please excuse, cop and please. He worried about the cops he can see. What about the cop right here he wants to swing on? Oh, I got down.
Like, you turn around, you make a left, they right there, man. If it's not vehicles, they on foot.
Damn, it's bad like that. I'm surprised Richie ain't get his ass whipped over there. Coming outside, yo, dog, I'm on a fire radio.
Well, that's cause Richie not like you. He's not a punk bitch.
You know how when somebody's staring at you and putting fire, you can tell body language, man. Richie looked like he was gonna take a shit on himself.
Yo, dog, hold his hammer real quick, dog. Hold his hammer. Yo, face his hammer toward me, dog. Fuck you, GK.
Yeah, I made him try. I got Richie so heated, he turned the camera on himself. Everything went downhill from that day.
How could it gone downhill? It's all up in your brain, and it was 3 years ago. Look at that.
They didn't have nothing to do with the fucking radio. He goes in the hallway and make up a story so they can get on the radio and start arguing.
Well, I don't know. I didn't have to make up any stories. How many times I got you out there, you and your boys saying that's all they do in the hallway is smoke crack, shoot needles, and all that other shit. So, you know, it had to work like that. You can't fool the public, baby. I got all the video gate proof. He must have fixed his jumpers, dude. He's actually being heard tonight.